Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show how to install WordPress theme in cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So first of all, open your cPanel and then search for file manager. Once you get it, open file manager and then open public HTML folder and then click on WordPress content. Inside of WordPress content folder you will find this theme folder, so you have to open theme folder from here. And here you can see no theme is available in my themes folder. So right now I'm going to install a theme, so for that click on upload and then click on select file. And here is a theme, I just downloaded, so I'm selecting this folder. Make sure this is zip and then open. And now here you can see this is uploaded. Now I'm clicking here and here we can see a folder has been uploaded. Now select this and click on extract files, close. The theme has been installed in my cPanel. Now let's delete this zip file from here. And as you can see, the theme name is Boju. So I'm going to my WordPress dashboard. And now I'm clicking on Appearance, Themes. And here we can see the theme which I just installed in the cPanel. And if you want to active theme, click on activate. And that's it. And here you can see the theme has been activated. So this was the way we can install WordPress theme in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. Thanks for watching this video.